Oh, Stinker, I know one thing they always do to babies.
What's that?
Bath them.
Oh, yes. Well, let's see what Nurse Peabody says. Here we are. Bathing baby. Never hold a cold baby under a hot geyser.
Well, I knew you should never put a warm baby on a cold marble slab, but I didn't know that.
Well, come on, let's take it into the bathroom and see what we can do.
Well, you carry it, and if you drop it, don't drop it on its head, because it's unlucky.
How do you know?
Well, look at me.
It hasn't cried for some time, Big.
Oh, no, he hasn't. Perhaps it's dead. We better pinch it and see.
Ah, it's all right. Come on, then, let's undress it. Take its shawly warly off.
Yes, and take its frocky wocky off. Whoa!
What's the matter?
Pinny Winnie stuck in me thummy wummy.
Now we'll take its socky wockies off.
Yes, before we take its vesty westy off, hadn't we better run the bath water?
Oh, yes, go and turn on the geezy weezer.
Oh, shut up.
Bing, don't be so harsh. You'll never make a mother. You must have patience with babies. Come on, then. This little piggy went to market. This little piggy stayed home. This little piggy had roast beef. And this little piggy had none. And this little piggy
don't
went...
encourage it, Dickie. How hot's this water got to be?
Well, Nurse Peabody says fill the bath and test the water with the elbow to see that it's not too hot. Put your elbow in.
Well, test it with the baby's elbow. He's going to have the blinking bath.
Right. I'll take its vest off first. Skin the rabbit. There you are, Big. I've unwrapped it. Which end should we put in first?
Well, let's try the blunt end first. There she is.
He is a good boy, isn't it?
Isn't she a clever baby, Dickie? Under the water all this time and he hasn't come up yet.
Come on, lift it up and let's wash behind its ears.
Oh, look, Dickie, she's laughing.
Now, what about drying her?
Well, our bath towel's at the laundry.
Well, of course. Why didn't we think of it before? I know what we can use to dry it.
What?
Blotting paper. You keep her entertained while I go and get it.
What shall I do?
Just entertain him.
Entertain. Well, listen, baby. There was an Englishman, an Irishman, and a Scotsman walking down the street in Aberdeen one day.
Well, baby, what are you doing? You've made her cry.
Well, I started to tell her a joke, but I think he must have heard it. Anyway, she's dry now.
Well, we must powder it. I've brought some self-raising flour.
All right, give it here. On its little left side. On its little right side. On its little front side. On its little... There you are. That's all right. There's the boy.
What are we going to do now? We haven't got a nightie for it.
Well, I thought of that. Here's that old pair of comms of mine that shrunk so badly. That'll do the trick.
Well, even they'll be a bit too big. It might slip through the... It might slip through.
Well, we'll soon stop that. We'll tie the legs together in a knot. There you are.
Let's take it back into the other room. It's warmer there.
Well, put it back in the basket.
Okay. There's a girl. There's a boy. There it is. Shut the door, Big.
Oh, I know, Dickie. You take it up, sit in the rocking chair by the fire, and I'll sing a little lullaby.
All right, then. Turn the light down. Shh, baby, while Uncle Arthur sings to you.
Hush-a-bye, baby, on the treetop. When the wind blows, the cradle will rock.
She's asleep, Big. Doesn't she look pretty?
Yes, I wish it was ours for keeps.
So do I.